Now that she's been reelected to a third term, New Haven Mayor Toni Harp wants a raise. According to the New Haven Register, Harp is asking for a $10,000 bump in pay. The city manager made the request to the Board of Aldermen. If approved, Harp's salary would be $141,000 a year. Her current salary lags behind the mayors in Hartford, Stamford, and Bridgeport. Harp is the only female mayor among those cities.